My name is Terence McSweeney. I'm living here in Kilcummin. I've been glassworks here for the last over 18 years. I originally came from Rathmore, but my wife is from the Kilcummin area, so I married in over here basically. My glass career started in Kerry Glass, and how I got it there. My mother seen Ed in the newspaper, and they were advertising for apprenticeships in the glassworks at the time. So I had no big interest in school anyway, so I was only waiting for an opportunity to get out of it. So I joined them in, like I say, 1979, and I was with them from 79 until 96. But in the meantime, I spent some time in the Isle of Wight. I gave about 6 months there, learning new ideas and learning new skills in the glassworks. I gave some time also in Langham Glass, which is Norfolk in England, and about another 6 months there. Again, developing new skills, meeting new artists, learning new tricks of the trade, basically, off of them. And then we came back again to Killarney, the original Kerry Glass, and I was with them until 98. Things got quite in Killarney, the place closed up, and due to the fact that the skill was going to be lost, I started up here in Kilcummin. Obviously, there is advantages from working from home. You have no transport, you save on petrol. The rates are much lower. I'm not renting any property. So if I had to rent a studio in town or in city, I would pay big money for it. You're near your family, you're coming in and out to them, and if they have any problems or anything like that, they can come in and out to you and you can discuss things. That's what you can, you know. Basically, I use all recycled material, which is just waste glass. People dispose of glass, I use it. The process involved is the glass is washed, crushed, thrown into your furnace and melted down around 1270-1280 degrees centigrade, which is about 2,500 degrees Fahrenheit. It's left at that for about 5.5-6 hours, and that basically uniforms all the different types of glass that you put in there together. Then it comes back down to about 1120-1130, which is basically your working temperature. The first process of glass is you gather out your glass on a gadrain, which is basically a lint of steel hollow in the middle. You gather out the blob of glass, roll it in wet newspaper, blow a small bubble into it, and when your cold air strikes the hot glass, it expands out like a balloon. Next process, you go over to the table and you dip the hot glass into whatever colours you're working on. And the glass is so hot, the colour will stick to it. Pick up your colour, go back to the mouth of the furnace and melt that colour into that gather. Now you go back to the colour table 3 or 4 times to build up the strength of the colour and to build up the design. And every time you pick up the colour, you have to melt it into your gather. When the colour process is finished, you leave the furnace for about 10 to 15 seconds. Go back over again, put your gadrain into your pot of hot glass and gather more clear glass over it. So every piece of glass basically consists of clear, colour and clear. You sit down on the bench and just using wet newspaper, you begin the process of blowing and moulding and shaping the piece of glass. Now when the piece of glass reaches a certain stage, you transfer it from blowing iron onto a pontle iron. And this is what makes Kerry crafted glass all handmade. Because on the base of every piece you'll see this ponty mark. And it's the old traditional way of blowing glass. So you transfer the blowing piece from the blowing iron onto the pontle iron, go back to the mouth of the furnace, open up the piece of glass that you're working on, shape it and finish it. And when it's finished, it goes into a kiln and it basically bakes there overnight. Because if you were to leave that piece of glass on the floor or out in the thing, it would crack and shatter in around 5 minutes because the temperature's coming down far too fast. So it's inside your kiln. I normally finish up around 6 o'clock, 6:30 in the evening. And by 6:30, 6:45 the following morning, it's safe to take your glass out of there. Due to the fact that I start from the beginning and work through the whole process, the 4 or 5 different stages, I do them all myself. That makes every piece of glass quite unique.